But of course, there's a challenge involved, right? It's not an easy place to do that. For example, distractions. This is what you all just experienced. There are distractions, I mean, we're in Vegas. There are distractions in every direction, all the time in this room. Everybody's talking, and it's really hard to sort of sift through that and figure out what you want to pay attention to, and then pay attention to it. There's a time frame. You guys have 2 hours of show day for two of the 3 days of the show. That's incredibly short. It's like a quarter of a day. So you've got to pack a whole lot of conversations and with a whole lot of prospects into a very short time frame. And that's going to challenge you to cut to the chase every single time and make sure that what you're saying is the most valuable thing you could say at that moment. Third is the knowledge level. You will have people who run the gamut. And I know that the expectation is that everybody at this show is going to have a pretty deep knowledge, level of knowledge about the industry. Have you found that to be true at shows like this? Yeah? Is it always true? So the first thing you're going to have to do is suss out, what does this person know? Can I use this term? Will they understand it? How far back do I have to start in order to have this make sense to that person? Next is that it's physically taxing. Not so much at this show because the hours are short, but you're standing basically on concrete here and you're talking for a long time and it drains you. So there's that to contend with as well. And then you're being watched by the other people in your booth, by Lisa, who's keeping a close eye on everybody, I know. By somebody you may be talking to who may say they're from company A, but they may be from company B. You might have somebody from an industry publication standing behind you that you can't even see, and they quote something you say. So you are always on display in this room. So how about you guys? Any other challenges you can think of to add to this list? Define facility challenge. Very good one. Technology challenges. You're talking about how the product that you're describing is the best thing since sliced bread, and oops, it doesn't work. Not a very good impression. That's a great one.